In this video, I'll show you how to correctly print your PDF sewing pattern from Dressmaking Amore directly from your computer. You can use Adobe Acrobat Reader to print your pattern as well. Open up your pattern, and you will see the pattern layout page as the first page in this file. We're going to print the very first page of the pattern to check our test square to make sure our printing settings are correct. Open up your printer settings. Check that you have the correct paper size, and make sure to uncheck the two-sided box. We're printing just the first page of the pattern now, so let's select this. And here's the important part, make sure that your scale is set to 100%. Now we can print this page and check our test square. It's perfect, so we can go back to printing the entire pattern. Check how many pages your pattern has and print the pages that you need, making sure to uncheck the two-sided box and set the scale to 100%. And that's how you print Dressmaking Amore sewing patterns on your computer. And here's one of the ways to assemble the pattern. You'll need scissors and clear tape. Cut the corners of one of the pages at an angle and line it up with the next page to complete the circle in that corner, matching up all of the frame lines. Tape it up. You'll notice that the letters in the upper right corner mark the rows, while the numbers right next to them mark the columns. Do the same to the next page, making sure to line up the lines and the circles, and continue this way for the entire pattern. Happy sewing!